write it. I knew I'd seen that guy before. Stephen Armstrong. They're already talking about him as a shoe-in for the nomination in 2020.
This is a problem. It's not a problem. You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen. Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'm thinking you're in trouble.
Can't hear this naysayer assassinated.
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's the septic truck when we need?
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Don't fuck with me, Senator!
Ow, my face!
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Are you serious?
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Ready or not, Jack, here we go! This is the greatest fight of my life! life! Okay! Now I'm mad! I'm giving you another shot.